Check this out. It's a some type of cocoon. You see where the little silk is wrapped around the branch? Whatever it is, it's in this cocoon. Not sure what it is. It's probably a moth or something. Or a butterfly. I thought that was pretty neat. Too bad I'll never know what comes out of it unless I just catch it emerging on its own. This right here is one of my apple trees. Hopefully it's not something that